tiré pour s'éclairer. Et bien, fait nous, papa, on s'en moque, on s'en moque. Où est-ce, papa? Où est-ce, papa?
For tuning in today, please, you know, I will do the gospel for you in message sharing. As you do that, God bless you richly in Jesus' name. If you are writing, I'm not seeing your comment. Our page is still under control by all those just share if you are there.
Hey. Whatsoever your siblings, your parents, would have done to you, they will need you to repay them back. Father, you are the only one that my hope is built on. You are the only one I depend on in life. Without you,
pause this music here. And why we also share from the other devices. Happy Sunday to you all. in the name of the Most High. As long as I'm gonna go. So we're not going right now. 10,000 foot in place. Eternal King of Glory, we thank you for an hour like this. This is the day you've made, and we'll rejoice and be glad in it. We are not alive today, O Lord, because we merited it. We are alive because of your divine mercy. Father, Lord, as we are about to see through your word, using the governor of Edo State as a case study, let your name be glorified in Jesus' name. Amen. Please, if you know you have not shared, just help us do sharing. Just help us do sharing. Happy Sunday. Today is 7th. Sunday 7th, June 2020. I remember your beloved brother, Comrade Newton Benegundi, a bishop of activism. So, broadcasting live from the place that you call heaven on earth. Whether we like it or not, there are a lot of things we need to imitate from here if we must have a better society. So today we want to be talking about a topic that is very spectacular. And we need a very particular topic at this point in time. This is the time we need this very particular topic most. We want to be talking about discrimination and election malpractice. Discrimination and election malpractice. And at the same time, we are going to be vividly looking about the man that was born blind, that Jesus Christ healed, if time permits. But we want to be focusing our mind on what is happening right now in our political space in Edo State. And I've let all those time with that number, the reason why I gave my support to His Excellency, Governor Godwin Obaseki, was that you have to speak truth to power. James chapter 4, verse 17. He said, those that know it to do good and dwell it not to bend become a sin. So that's why we have to speak the truth. The truth, you know, will set you free. And someone must stand to speak the truth. That's why, by the grace of God, a moment from now, from next week, I've got leads. We may be leading some kind of drastic prayers. Anybody that has been paid to spoil Obaseki's name, if they repent of time to be okay, they go to be Operation Fire for Fire. If we happen to lose our head in this battle, we don't give a damn. We cannot continue like this. So anyone that is spoiling Obaseki's name, just because you have been paid, so your name will be spoiled in the mighty name of Jesus. If you must accuse anybody, accuse the person based on fact. Let nobody pay you. Don't believe in discrimination. So you are going to be seeing everything from the scripture. The only the platform worldwide. If we are causing Ogun to anybody, I will tell you the reason why, where is in the Bible. If you can tell me what killed Uzziah, then I might stop laying some certain cause from here. If you cannot tell me what killed Uzziah, that is to say we have the right to correct some certain error, particularly when you try to put in spiritual differences. Please share this video, let it go viral. That's why today we are not moved, IICP is not moved by what is happening out there. A woman that chooses to bring his husband to come and be showcasing to people. Hey, I have the best husband. What are you expecting? If your yam is white, cover it well with a plate that have good cover. So that's why I wonder and loot people. You carry your husband on social media. You bring your wife on social media to come and start fighting people. I think there was one first one we have. That happens also. After a husband and wife fight on certain battles, another thing happened. So a woman that be trending with a husband in the zone, what did you expect? They will never come and listen on how they are supposed to even present their programs. You think you are bigger? You are not bigger than God. But my next prayer is that all of you should be wise as serpent and be humbled like a dove. As you share this video tonight, God will bless you in Jesus' name. We are going to be getting it raw. The reason why you want to discriminate. Then we are talking about discrimination. We are talking about the unfair treatment of a person, race, group, minority action based on prejudice. If you talk about discrimination, we are talking about the unfair treatment If you watch it today, I'll be over discriminated. Because the people from the other side, they believe they have chest mount. I've said it. If you want us to meet this very big opportunity, look at Nazareth. How was it recorded in the Bible? No single miracle that was accounted for Jesus. And Jesus Christ was from Nazareth. He was driven away. Now, for those of us that say talk by 4 plus 4, have you been able to, in an eloquent manner, or do your research, the reason why he not say no nagba? That's why I don't just say something. Can I hear anything in lagging, man? Or nagba, because of the projects he has put on ground. He has to finish it. He need to finish it. If what Obaseki has on ground today, then he will give you time to finish it. I get by 2024, those states will be having a new look. Right now, the narratives about those states have been changed. So this discriminating aspect that made a lot of things to be happening in the old Europe today, we have to put it aside if we must go forward. The only thing that will make black life to be matter up to today, we have to first stop discrimination and face the problem that is affecting us, even in our local government, before we come to the state and begin to talk about the countries and another nation of the world. Then another word for discrimination is the ability to see or find distinction differences. Discrimination. If you watch it today, I'm not that too insultive. Even when I hold a lot of things towards some people, I'm not that too insultive. Do you know why I can make back where? I've told all time with that number, Obaseki and Osomole. Tomorrow they can still be best friends. But you yourself will carry on for it because you were given 1 million. Do you know at times you may not be forgiven your sin? You may not be forgiven. Because these people at times they know what they are doing. I'm not supporting Obaseki because I needed something from him. I support him because I could see the love that he has for the state. Then if you read the book of Philippians 2, verse 3, it says, do nothing out of selfish ambition or vain conceit. Rather, in humility, value others above yourself. That's discrimination. I guess one of the most important things in life to do right now, the Bible that was given to us, let's begin to use it to talk to ourselves, our day-to-day lives. Let's even forget about miracle right now. And forgetting whether it is going to make you rich or not. There is no money here in all these verses I'm telling you. So I'm to lose my saliva. The most important thing, stop discrimination so that we can have a better society. That's what I launched for. Then if you read the book of Mark chapter 12, verse 31, he said the second is this. Love your neighbor as yourself. There is no commandment greater than this. What makes you not to love your neighbor is discrimination. After all, I'm more mightier. After all, I have a bigger muscle. Discrimination. Oshomole today have over discriminated and humiliated Obaseki. Do you know why they are crying for direct primaries? Because now they don't feel manipulate. Any other reason not there? Not that Obaseki have not really done well. Let God come down today. May Jesus come count the vote. Obaseki they beat them hands down. Because Obaseki have been there. The deputy governor have been there, Saibu, Philip Saibu. He knows quite all right what Osomole is capable of doing. Not that anybody is afraid. Most of the things they do today, they just manage it. Just to paint it for you. How do you know a good government? Which one have you not seen that Obaseki have been able to progress? And what have been the vision of Edo State? And the Bible told you, I told you I can't with that number here. Write the vision and make it blind. I may not be quoting too much Bible. For the constitution and give me name. Habakkuk 2 verse 2. Let me not still be selfish, you read. He said, write the vision and make it plain. That whosoever that read it. Right now, they are seeing what's about to happen. That the dust has become, is taking another shape. Then there's jealousy everywhere. Then why this discrimination?
Why are we discriminating ourselves? Governor Obaseki is a Benin man. Edo man. Or let me say Benin man, because he's a Benin speaking person. Pastor Sage Zeyamu that they are bringing out, he's also a Benin man. Whatsoever you sow, you reap. It's a law of karma. The doctrine of inevitable consequences. If you people end up doing it, do a manner of things, just the same way Jesus Christ left Nazareth. Then what's going to be your gain at the end of the day? Maybe they'll come give you another 20 million. Join money with the fair give you. Won't at least spoil about second name. Today, I scatter that money in your hand in the mighty name. Why me rob you going to Yahoo? Do nothing out of vain concept. Do not read of it. Do not read of it. Then how will a pastor come out and doctor himself or make himself to be used as instrument of radical and caricature? Then you tell me you are a pastor. I saw a video where some people were being arranged. They packaged and come out for ITV News. Made a con yarn. A man that you have not tested his ability. Who is he? Except that there is no God. That's why we have overchased the gods of our land. If we are during the time of Elijah, any of you that have selfish ambition, we will cry unto heaven and the fire of God will consume many. But Jesus Christ came and gave you a set message. If not be Pastor Sege Yamu for the same reading, not be that they keep us until they do ritual so, made their church for food. What the hell with pastor? May I not hear that thing for Namat again? Let him present himself as an honorary man. The most fake people today are not even politicians, they're pastors. I prefer right now to be a friend to a politician, good one inside, than a fake pastor who will go and use your destiny to go and do Muye tomorrow because they know what they are doing. As Pastor Gezeyamu has he read this part of the Bible, Mark chapter 12, verse 31, he said, the second is this, that the second commandment, love Obaseki the same way you love yourself. He said, there is no commandment greater than this. No commandment greater than this. How will you say you are a pastor? You read all this Bible. Then what you want to do right now, you want to go into election that is going to take lives. You are very wicked. I thank God, God can kill, can save. If you guys want to bring it to measure, a lot of people are shouting. Even as you are in Europe today, you are shouting. Your life is not even better than as I do. Let go to the field and replay what we learn abroad. They don't know anything. You think coming out every day, shouting a direct election, and so what? We know that you people are manipulators. Let's be frank and sincere to ourselves. I've told out several times without number. Remove hate. Remove that you are quarrel with this person. Remove that you have been paid. Let go into the election ground. Where I to even get one vote. Did he have a legacy? What are we talking about? And what are we not talking about? Who they suffer here? You can see everywhere, very bright and beautiful. There's light everywhere. They did the same light we have been experiencing ever since we left home. The last time I slept in darkness was when March 15, 2003. Was the last time I slept in darkness. Since that very day, on that March 15, by about 9 p.m. in the evening, in the night, we were already in Kano. And back in our journey to Niger, some people go enter boot. We go enter boot at times. Two persons inside boot, driving through the desert. We were being smuggled in. We left home. But none of you want to leave home. One thing I'm happy about today, no, but none of you will die, and at the end of the day, because of your money, you get automatic ticket to heaven. We have even after this life, we have seen more cases to settle. The Edo case, I settled him, I have settled him. I make baby heaven been any of you soon. Excepting we learn to tell ourselves the truth. Just the same way a lot of people today, right now, they are drawing discrimination They are running discrimination. They become a general overseer of discrimination because they have been paid. As many of you, I don't care who you are, then you have been paid to come and humiliate Obaseki. In your time, you are going to celebrate in your life. People will also unleash on you. If I've been paid money, let it also happen to me. If I've been bribed to do what I'm doing, I was never bribed. So for those of you that collected money, who are one every day? If I don't come out and make go and ask of them. You may be seeing me that maybe this boy not to get chess. I get chess person. But I have a big God that's bigger than you. That's why when I made you ask only le. If I born of fear, why we mean Yahweh Zaza and Allah be here? You don't do that. You don't do that. Upon I know what Osage Zayam don't even know about the Bible. Let Osage Zayam come and quote the Bible. The scripture that support him over what he's doing. Let him come out and tell us. Or let him over Seki face podium. Most of you go school pass. Who has something here? Let him come and tell you that Bible supported what he's doing. Let him come and tell you. You are there deceiving yourselves. The same redeemed people. Wagboma and Vikbobaina. Husband and wife, they are on the run. This is the same redeemed pastor again, they are coming. Let nobody deceive you again with this so-called Christianity. If anybody want to talk to you, let him talk to you. Not because he's a Christian. Why he me a Christian again? Why he me a who can be Christian? Because they are all scam. They are all fake. We have tested them and then we know who they are. The highest atrocity in the world today are caused by Christians. Not even the armed robbers. How can you know God? What Jesus Christ wrote down in the book of Mark 12:31 is doing you. He said, there is no the second commandment. He said, love your neighbor as yourself. No commandment is greater than this. Now this one be the greatest. Wait till you know, say they not do to you. Luke also explained to us in a different form. Luke 6:31. He said, do unto others likewise what you may want them to do to you. If you know one want to be discriminated, such discriminating people. The unfair treatment of persons. That discrimination. Unfair treatment. So giving people unfair treatment. Why do we not allow one man to become a demigod? One man to dictate the destiny of about 4 million citizens. More than 4 million citizens. Just one man. One man who became a multi-billionaire just for 8 years because we does not think. All we talk about today, we never mind tomorrow. We talk about what we are going to eat. I call it Esau and Jacob programs. My dear, if you end up voting the same administration, a vote for Osage Ezeyamu is a vote for the past administration you have been expecting. That some people will share the money. They don't need blood. Okay, do you think they are going to finish Obaseki project? None of them will finish it. They will not touch it. So nenu wufun wawa tonone uwa edele yo de here is wanima wo nenu pano de. Do you think they are going to continue from there? They will not continue from there. They want to start another project where they will foresee from, because Obaseki right now are pay so many up front because you know waiting day maybe 25% up front. Not be someone that we're going to pay 75% up front. He has paid for those things. He has been able to strategize area to get the revenue, the money from to complete the Osiomo power plant. Then you say another person must come. Otodedo hunde de ori onpano. Mona do what he do now so that una no added the more person that time. Every time calamity happen, nami okon ye kon de laugh and I say, who laugh best? Let me show us something. For those of us who does not know it, I want to show the Osiomo power plant.
So this is Wednesday, May 27, 2020. From the turbines here. It's set to tower number one.
That is number one tower.
Yes.
Tower number one.
Tower number one.
Yes, this is our control room.
Okay, that's the control room.
This Osiomo power plant. Now, they got no structures. The engineers that came to come and do this thing, the next person may not be able to liaise with them. Because each engineer you bring, that's why when Oshomole left, all the projects, all of them were gone. The whole road you think Oshomole tied, water behind DDC. We all later know that water behind DDC. When President Muhammad Buhari came out and said he got to put a probe from the year 99, what NDC had been doing 20 years ago, what happened? All of the Yana Swan look made there for no problem. Up to now, that case has been abandoned. So NDDC has some roads. They are tying Benin. Hello, Chairman, I'm on live broadcast. I'm on live broadcast. Yeah. Okay. So all of them started running up and down. From one little doctor to the other. So that the government of the day will leave them alone. Now, look at Edo today. About 5% or 4% on thereabout have purchased a ticket for a primary election. And each of those tickets cost 22 million naira. They are buying this thing on your own detriment. None that they made well for you. How many of these people, if they can afford this 22 million, how much did they use for palliatives? How many of them do they see? The one Ize Yamu did was for political games. The same thing my association did. It was the money stole from Edo State. He had never one day worked and get money from abroad. Our money is from abroad. Why his own? He's from our taxpayers' money. And the part of the money they looted. What are we talking about? So if you are supporting these people, you are here still suffering. What are you going to gain? It was people that work under whatever, Lucky Benedio and Oyegu. They are suffering today. Don't you think that after supporting them, person like me, after bringing this a bad government, there were people who can pay for this man, Buhari. Today, me and them, there no one can ever be friends. Because your ideology is strictly different from my own. So do whatever thing you are doing. We are watching. And God knows the people that is causing the real gene. God knows the people who only want us to have a real gene. So no matter how you try to parry, no matter how you try to call Obaseki all manner of names, even Jesus Christ, when he was on earth, they never counted him as a perfect person. He was bruised and injured. Wherever he goes, he has problems. But yet, he's the person we are calling a savior today. A lot of people that encounter Jesus then, where did they have an extra encounter with Jesus? Why? Because of their mind. Right now, time you might have done what you might have done right now. You've done all manner of things. Tomorrow you come, you were sorry. That's why you see them today right now. You know, I'm a real live broadcast. Or you know, I'm a musician on stage. I'm a musician there. I'm a musician there. I'm a musician there. I'm a musician there. That's how many people will be. You know why concerning him? I'm talking right now. You are hearing me. What did I even need mic for? What did I need mic for? Am I a discotheca? So these are people that you are clamoring for, that they may work for you. They are just there for themselves. Nobody send you. You have to send yourself. That's why we are complaining today. Hey, where is UN? Hey, this nothing happened. Where is this one? No, you are supposed to be a UN to yourself. Even the people in the parliament there. In Brussels, most of them, you get sense past them. What you know, they don't know them. Those ones, they cannot set trap, make trap, catch this thing. It's just that two or three will come together under constitution, they'll do something, go work. That's power of accord. If you want to know what cooperation can do, go and check the Torah, Bible, the book of Genesis, chapter 11. What? Even God became jealous. God became jealous. If we leave these people to keep on like this, there's nothing they cannot do. And they find out right now, with the momentum and the acceleration of Obaseki, let's go there so that we may cause confusion. Now, you don't know. You don't know. Then you are there, you just think the way you are. No, it's not the way you are thinking it. There is something fishing. They want the state to remain. Every good governor that wants to contest, a good president that wants to contest, you don't fight to be there. All you do is to sit back, particularly when the person in question, in position, is doing the right thing. How will I be here and broadcasting well? Then you want to come and take up the podium. The fish are making people like it. Nobody's complaining because you are so discriminative in nature. I wish me to be there. Then you are pushing. You are trying to bring in your Egbe Weja or bring in your gun to come and suck a dusty. Nobody money no one coin it. What have you people done before? What have people done before? So what you are saying right now is a love karma. You must get it back. There are no two ways about it. No two ways about it. You are going to reap it tomorrow. If you cannot reap it, your children may reap it. And let me tell you, it's in the book of Numbers chapter 14, verse 10. He said, the Lord is slow to anger and abided in loving kindness, forgiving iniquity, transgression, but he will by no means clear the guilt, visiting the iniquity of the father unto the children, to the third and to the fourth generation. That's what God does. Our God is very slow in anger and abandoned. He's very many in giving loving kindness. But what he will not do, what you are doing today, if you cannot reap it, your generation will also reap it. There are no two ways about it. It's a law of karma. It's a law of inevitable consequences. So if you sow, do well, you will reap well. We are not talking about today. I'm not lying against anybody. It's written there in the book of Mark, chapter 12, verse 31. If I say what Isaiah Yamo is doing is bad, there is a scripture that condemns it, that we are supposed to be a light of the world, a city that is set upon the hill that can never be hidden. Other governors in the states, Tarsis states in Nigeria, is supposed to look at Isaiah Yamo and say, yes, indeed, he's really a man of God, not a man of dog. You are bringing the name of God to mold. What are you going to do? You want to keep word for your children? Okay, you can keep it. I'm Mark Monari. For those of you buying house in UK right now, you buy a house of about £1 million. If that house, most house for UK, all of the dirty rotty, maybe 20 years time, you need to renovate them. Do you know what it's going to take you to renovate a house you bought in the UK for £1 million? What it's going to cost you? Maybe by the way, you cannot even renovate it. You think it's easy? As you are acquiring wealth, my dear, there's also consequences. Not be to buy house than they talk. You want to buy house abroad. Yeah. What about when now God, oh, you need to start changing things inside. What about a tweak upon in that area? Have you ever wanted to think it one day? That's why any person that lives for the people is the man I respect so much. People like His Excellency, Governor Godwin Ogbeyasi Obaseki. That's why I give my support to him. I did not just support him because I need a political appointment. No, I don't need it. I'm not getting anything from Edo State, but I'm still giving back to the state. That's why John F. Kennedy, he said, don't think about what America will do for you. Think about what you will do for America. That's the idea every one of us supposed to be having today. If you read the book of Psalm 67, verse 4, he said, may the nation be glad and seek you for joy, for your ruler, the people. You rule the people with equity and guide the nations of the earth. That the book of Psalms 67, verse 4. He said, may the nation be glad and sing for joy, for you rule the people with equity, and that is equality, and guide the nation of the earth. That is to say, you are not discriminating. You see, a governor, what he's doing in Shana is what he's doing in Edo. If you go to 10 cent teachers, I brought to go and study a lot of things so that they bring it back to the state. He don't let send Edo people. He send Yoruba, he send Igbo, he send everybody who live in the state. Do you think if God revealed to me that my son talked about Edo State having their residential permit, that the people living in Edo State should be identified by the residential number or by resident number? Do you think I just said it just because like that? I thank God reveal some certain things in some certain administration so that if they do one, now that person go feed one. That's what Obaseki today is doing, what no governor have ever wanted done. Oshomole came and put red roof everywhere. What was inside the roof? Empty building. But Una came causing a gene inside the roof. Was it not Obaseki? This is the norm. If you watch the way presidency is, governor is, local government chairman is, councilor is, also you are seeing it in social media today. Let's be very frank and sincere to ourselves. Forget about who made the largest noise. Forget about who is using many microphones. Who is making the real sense? And where do you get the real sense from? Be frank and sincere to yourselves. Let me open up my comment so that I'll be seeing whether there are thieves in the house. My page has still been dealt with. I'm not seeing comment from the devices I'm using. So that's what they know how to do. They cannot do any other thing apart from to cause commotion. A man that always come out 365 days in a year talking about one particular person. He doesn't do anything about it. He doesn't know when he miscarried. He doesn't know that he has no irrelevancy again. That person is what you are believing. Romans 2 verse 11. For God does not show favoritism. God does not show favoritism. The same way he's going to deal with you, he's dealing with the other person. That's what God does. So all this one you feel you are doing, you are showing ethnicity, discrimination everywhere, favoritism. No, this thing is bad, it's bad. A platform that they set up, they play us for one now, that this platform, we are going to use it to make sure we talk to our leader, have now become the most worst political platform in the globe. You think that God will be happy with you? You think that God will be happy with you? You think that God will be happy with you? Let's go forward. We're in this life together. One day it will come back against you. That's what God is going to do to you people. I will make a move day on wire. What you set up from here, we can be able to talk to the government. I'll now become a political platform. And you fools, you are not seeing anything wrong with that. All you see is Obaseki. Now, if Obaseki go, where did they go? Your life will better pass you for this life again. Obaseki have no certificate. The people everywhere you have worked, how was he able to work there? Give unnecessary complaints. When I will get certificate, were you people able to do one thing? Who go lend me God? Who go lend me God? He go say in an enemy officer. Who became a talkative? He go say an activist. Activist will not get worship. All you do, you are wanting people to have problems so that they can give you money to go and protest for them. Everything you are saying, you are going to repeat tomorrow. There are no two ways about it. So this discriminative act must have to stop. God does not show favoritism. A man with that one first came. They insulted each other. They brought out their white linen and naked it out there. That man I used to call fool is even fool tomorrow. Even though he's a multi-billionaire. To hell with him, with his money and with his followers. I don't give a damn. I don't compromise my value. I value more than money. Money is not everything, man. What am I living behind? All of them are all dogs. They are all dogs. The same person, after the matter, fight each other. They look at it. Who are we now going to use against Obaseki? They mobilize themselves and they are bringing the same person. I can even hear people are preaching nonsense. Preaching out there. Maybe before now, if we are talking about insecurity in our state, a lot of people that are crying today right now, they're not the top put. They'll say, leave that boy, maybe shot there. Wait till Kosana inside. I'm not weird now. Now money rain. You don't know it's going to affect. It may even be the government of day you are supporting right now. Because every government, in every level, in every new level, there's always a new devil. In every government that comes, there's always spirit that want to fight the government to make sure they spoil the name of the government. Maybe spirit now when they follow these bad head people, they come. As soon as I end up forcing them in, now that time they'll take you your son or even kill you yourself. You don't know. It's not everything you support. Read your Bible, you cannot read. Look at it in the book of Romans chapter 2 verse 11. He said, for God does not show favoritism. Why are you showing favoritism? Why you not believe in discrimination? Who is Obaseki? I have to run and go, Father. What are you telling me? That fool that time. They first say, because I came to social media through your platform. Who bob your own? What Zaga? Who sent you that? How did you come? They were just very because I was quoting Bible. My dear, we go dig on. We go digger now, physical and spiritual. The last time we were carrying on that, you go, well, I can't lose in the mighty name of Jesus. That's just the way it is. They were thinking, Obase go now, so he go do pass me. When Obase go start to the rebel, well, when anybody swing him in the platform, again, my way, so, me, I ready to battle, can meet you for your country. How are you about doing it? Who does? Nobody does that. We're going to humiliate me on your sunu now. I'm supposed to walk with the Bible. The Bible is a thing, man. If you are doing it well, because I'm not here to come and beg you for offering. I've ever wanted to tell you to sow seed. Do you know me, people that consult me? I'm not a chief consultant. HOD, NABI. Forget about WhatsApp platform. I know how many calls I attend to in a day. Spiritual issues. Telling people about their destiny. Then whoever thought that you didn't have a great potential. Because when I was one even with the shenanigans, who turned an anti-corruption platform to a very dull political platform with irrelevancy. Whoever thought it, that you didn't got voice, push up back into the wall, then you will see the other side of you. It may not end like this. But the family of Joseph, they could set Joseph. But one thing they couldn't do, they couldn't set Joseph dream. Abase Kimo. This was the same thing they told Joseph. Joseph must go. Go and read your Bible. At the end of the day, what happens? None of you have ever wondered. I see people. There was a boy I see in Italy. I don't pray for that. But anytime I see you again, I post something about his excellency. I'm going to lay curse on you. I will bring out your picture. I will pray for you. Except you say that so you didn't insult your path. Don't look at you. Come on, paper. You don't forget for Italy. But all you could do is to start following one animal. That's what a lot of people tell me. Until the very day you stop insulting the government of, not even me that can insult the government of the day. All we do is constructive criticism. I will not start bringing a. Isaiah is even too small for me to start talking about. Mona, go tell him. I'll talk about God. I have more better. I will talk about Jesus. The man that was the boy of Bethesda for 38 years, I value him more than Isaiah. Because he could wait for God's time. Read the book of John chapter 5. A man that was in poor Bethesda for a good 38 years, but Isaiah couldn't wait for another 4 years for Obaseki to go. And let us see whether now he will want to come pull there. Be that say he must have to rule. But you want to cause tensions. You want to make sure people start killing themselves. You are setting up a war. The way that those set will be formed, you were not there during the creation of the world. Not even your generation that were there. But all you want to do right now, as many of you that have the mind of taking innocent people's children, today I lay curse on you. It shall never be well with you in the mighty name of Jesus. It shall never be well with all of you. They are causing detention. Their children is not in the forefront. Their wives is not in the forefront. On the day of election of them, we move their children outside country. Maybe to Ghana or to somewhere or to Kano where election is not taking place. Because they know what they are kept down for their children. And you now, Mumu, you carry gun. You want to go and see ballot buses. As many of you that want to go and steal ballot boss to frustrate all by second election, today I curse you. You go work out in Jesus' name. That where you used to go before to ring that election. If you have that same man again, today I curse you. You will be exposed in a hurry in Jesus' name. I've read my Bible recently and I saw it in the book of Matthew chapter 4 verse 17. And the Bible tells me to tell you, say repent. For the kingdom of God is at hand. What I think are you going to repent for? Repent from election malpractice. Repent from stealing ballot buses to frustrate the government of the day. All of them are talking about direct election. You all know what you planted in direct elections. You know what? You all know what you planted there. Because do you know today, if you want to punish anything in life, God bring hurt with me and you come return. Merit is a kuyokba. Now, so direct election be. This animal, he knows very well. If I'm not to make well, really, because I'm not a glutton like them. I'm not a fool like them. I'm not a vulture like them who eat between their meals. And I have no apology for that. Even to tomorrow, even years to come, generation will come. I will write a book about it. If you want to punish my enemy now, just bring her food. Merit is the quick. Before they say, you don't eat and finish. Also, it is. Not be everybody be gaga person. There are people now during gaga, they take the make. So don't bring hot food now. People go just rush on. Even as pepper, they'll still get extra pepper. They'll get extra pepper. Food women not go feed, you say pepper 2 months. Once one off it, I take me go here, give me near. Near Yario, I will win all my rain. What did pay me? Any of that thing not pay me? What every one of us labor for is what you are not using to start collecting money. If we not, we may settle this case in any part of the Europe anytime we see each other. You are going to redefine that platform again. In my own, you are going to revamp it to me. You are going to read it because I know how much I spent there on no account. If that same platform you want to start bringing bad government to your people, it will not happen. I will not watch it happen. Somebody must have to pay the price. I will not watch it happen. There are a lot of cases we need to settle when we see at any time in any of these transit centers. Just be getting it clear. You will open the page and we will report ourselves to the police. You, after deceiving everybody, you drove away everybody. And right now, it's not time for you to talk. Every money, you are making from that platform today. And you are not making that money due to what you tell us. Due to the sacrifice I pay. Today, I curse you with that money. In the mighty name of Jesus. At times, we must have to correct some certain errors. If you don't correct it, nobody can correct it. We have done. IACP is not for good governance. On no account should I start forcing a lot of things into people. I will not do it. I will never do it, start forcing a lot of things. Me, myself, I created the platform. No, let's come and advance our color. Then, the improvement that I said we are going to bring to our color, then I will not start there. Now, me, I come to paint and we're black. Truth not do my word again. Any person that wants to use other people's labor for his own personal benefit, today I stand in the word of God. I curse you in Jesus' name. Now what we know how to do best. Oh, you ready today. If you got nothing to lose, you think got nothing to lose also. Leave Obaseki and let him be. Let me say, if I'm not speaking for the Edola right now, I'm speaking for about 3 million Edola. Who love the administration of Governor. A lot of people don't even understand politics. They don't understand. But we are speaking for them because we happen to be their eye. And you that came out, I want to do this thing for my people. A lot of money we have donated for you. Igoni Ezazaga. Oh, I can see you a baby in Jesus. I've never one day see anybody. When Sowore here, a lot of people are saying Sowore was the one that bring it Buhari. And who are you bringing to us today? Because of your personal saving greed. Which I promise here, if at all Obaseki even win today, by the grace of God, let him win. I will not even permit Obaseki to arrest anybody. I will bring up a program, Obaseki, forgive them for they don't know what they are doing. It's a promise I made within God. I don't have any trap set for anybody. Hey, Obaseki, you win. I don't even want you to go to jail, but you money what you have sold. You will not go to jail. I don't want, even people insulting about, I will even beg for them. Because out of ignorance, Tigran. Because he doesn't know what you were doing. But what are they planning to do right now? And make Obaseki your win. And if they your win, plan your thing. Your generation is gone. The very day you put my name on the ground, you want to start measuring society. My dear, I have people that will sink your generation. If anything happens to community today, we know the people we are going to ask. Every person that planned that evil, I promise you, your generation will sink. So if you have any plan, just hang it. And I don't have any plan against anybody. Only what I can do here is to make sure you change from that evil way, you must repent. It has been written down by Jesus in the book of Matthew 4 verse 1. He said, repent, for the kingdom of God is at hand. Repent from your witchcraft. If you used to be witch, no. Convert it. Start saving people. That's repentance. If you used to bring bad government, right now, remove your personal selfish hate. Begin to advocate for good government. Even though I may not like Obaseki, you may come and say in social media, I may not like Obaseki, but I like what he's doing. That's why today PDP is not a problem of Obaseki. And no wonder the Bible said, he said, man's old enemy is a member of his household. Every Obaseki household enemy, every APC enemy that is disturbing Obaseki today, what you are doing to this man, and what they have never done to you, you go work out lost in the mighty name of Jesus. I've been there before when the so-called people you so much believe in rise up against you. And for those of you that are doing it today, you are doing it out of stupidity, God will forgive you. If you are doing it deliberately, not a decent time, you are going to reap it. You will reap it. There are no two ways about that. When my brother done what here, people supporting a basket because they have been paid. When my brother done what here, and people supporting the other side because they have been paid. Why my brother done what here? Why evans one daily butter? I will be the last man standing because I'm sent by this. God sent me this. That's why even the ministry of Jesus Christ was very ridiculous to people. Who is this one? A son of a carpenter. But at the end of the day, after he left Nazareth, when he was in Galilee, a multitude followed him. Why was they following him? Because he had something to give. Let's look at God's word in the ridiculous man. I never want to skip any of the topics today. We are on time by the grace of God. We are on time. Please share this video and let it go viral. I want to blow your mind from another perspective. The book of... I think go inside this already. Let me share this testimony and let's not get it twisted, you know. I'm very happy at times to see what God is using me to do. All of you all know when I was in Egypt, I was not that, you know, because people were suppressing me there. To the extent that my name was talking to Kovun or preacher Musalubagwe. After this disconnection, I begin to see that there are places you will be into. There are places you find yourself. Not until you leave there, nothing will work out. That's why God called Abraham. He said, leave your children, leave your father, your mother, and go to a land I'm going to show to you. Let me blow your mind. Because of God, we don't collect offering here. What IACP is not a political party. We stand for good governance. Anytime we see that there's discrimination among the governmental body, there's segregation. That's what we are here for. The platform was not created to humiliate anybody. But we have to use ourselves to teach. May God help us in Jesus' name. The book of John chapter 9, verse 1. As he passed by, he saw a man blind from birth. As Jesus Christ, no, let me do this one, a gentleman, as a professor. Hey, my name is Wajibo, my brother. So for those of you in different kind of predicament today, so God allows some certain things to happen to you because he wants to glorify his name. Then that says John chapter 9, verse 2. He said, and the disciple asked him, Rabbi, that's called Master, who have seen this man or his parents, that he was born blind. They were now asking Jesus. And it's very strange. You were just born and you were born blind. It was Aruao, like the blind Bartimaeus. Then that same John chapter 9, verse 3. He said, Jesus answered, and it was not this man's sin or his parents, but the work of God may be displayed in him. Jesus Christ now told, remember, Jesus, the disciple of Jesus asked Jesus, how come this man is born blind? He cannot see. Is it the sin of the father or the sin of the parents? And Jesus Christ answered them. He said, no, it's not the sin of the father. That there's something that God Almighty wants to do through this very particular blindness. If you read that John chapter 9, verse 4, he said, we must work the work of him who sent us. Who sent me while it is day? A night cometh when no one can walk. If you read verse 5, it says, as long as I am the world, I am the light of the world. This was Pastor Sages, I am supposed to be. He was supposed to be a light of the world, a leader by example. He was supposed to be the people APC and PDP will be looking onto today. Don't you see the kind of politics that Pastor Zageze Yamo is practicing? He's really buttressing the image of Christ. But it becomes now a disgrace to the body of Christ. That's how they use human beings for rituals. Who they cannot kill, they have boys that kill for them. That's what you are saying today. That's why Christianity in Nigeria needs to be eradicated. It's fake. and it is not real. Most of them is fake. The real world, what you are hearing right now. Because I want people to start hearing from me, I'll come and give faith testimony. Now, so the world reach. It's encouraging people, the people are changing their mindset. Then verse 6, he said, having said this thing, he spit on the ground and made mold with saliva. Then he anointed the man's eye with the mold. How is the following? Then verse 7, the last verse of John chapter 9. He said, and to him, go wash in the pool of Shiloh, which means sent. He went and washed and came back saying, that's God. Jesus, that's what he can do. It's not the postponement, not the affect miracle. So do you know what this lesson is telling us here? There are a lot of things that happen to you in your life. Is a setup for your lift up. That's why the brothers of Joseph, they told their soul at Joseph, but one thing they refused to know. That's why it's in the parable today. You can say Joseph, you cannot say his dream. Joseph hold on to his dream. I want to tell his excellencies today, Governor God, we know where I say Obaseki. That thing that God has revealed to you, don't let it come to an end. Hold on with it, and he will see you through. Jesus Christ was driven away from Nazareth, but he was doing signs and wonders in Galilee. He was doing signs and wonders in Galilee. He never mind. So don't underestimate yourself. If you read the book of Matthew 14, precisely, we heard about the story of how Jesus Christ fed 5,000 people with 5 loaves and 2 fishes. How does it happen? After he might have finished it, ministering to them, he told Peter to tell them to go. He said, we have no food to give to them. Then Peter began to rag around. Let's go and see if we can get food. There's no way they can get food in this area. But they made a small boy who have those stuffs, and they bring it before Jesus. He prayed, and there were multiplication. What that place telling us? In the midst of nothing, God will always give you abundance. So I want to urge everyone supporting His Excellency. Support with your mind. Don't be greedy. Don't say nobody have given you money. Nobody paid me for this I've done. If you know you belong to Obaseki Kakos, reveal it in social media when you call me and what you told me about Obaseki that make me to endorse or support Obaseki. Nobody does that. I'm doing it because of the love I have for my people. If we see good leaders from afar, we want our people to benefit from it. But what those other people are doing today? They are doing their personal selfish interest. That's why they are not talking about the well-being of the state. All they talk about is themselves. My party, they did not empower us. What about my members? Who is empowering them? Who empower my family? Who is empowering people in my village? Who cannot do slap and fall? Who empowers them? We want government that will reach out to everybody. So for those of you crying today, supporting, you want to make sure you bring in a bad government. My, there's going to be a lot of karma. As you are bringing bad government, so that what God have eradicated from Benin, you want it to come. It may start from your own family. No matter where you are, it will get to you. It's a law of inevitable consequences that's karma. There's karma for good, there's karma for bad. May I reap what I've sowed. I pray today also, the host of heaven, may you reap everything you have sowed in Jesus' name. How many people we have the mind to do this? Let every people supporting all these political shenanigans, let them come. Let us go to Israel. If you are doing what you are doing out of hatred, or you are doing because it's not really trying, let me show us one video. Let me show us one video that I saw today. I think it was talking about the agricultural project of Obaseki in Edo State. I just saw it. I quickly downloaded it. I know it will be good for my... Okay, Independent Farmer Initiative. At least about 3 minutes. Let's just watch it.
Independent Farmers Initiative is an initiative of His Excellency, the Executive Governor of Edo State. He actually came up with this when the need to ensure food security was very pertinent. We discovered that with the way people are buying palliative food to give to the less privileged during this COVID-19, in no too long a time, we'll run out of all this our food. So Mr. Governor sat down with his team and said, okay, what do we do to mitigate the effect of food shortage during and post COVID-19? So we came up with this initiative. Now, unlike the agripreneurial program that we got through CACS, which is actually commercialized agriculture, this one is a little bit different. This is a program whereby we go to farmers in their independent land, we sit with them, discuss with them, and see what really they want to do. And we have actually outlined different commodity. We picked high value commodity. For the first phase of the program, we have picked rice, soybeans, maize, and cassava. So what we do is we take their details, we take their data, we ask them what they want going to be done in their individual farm. And they are thereby giving these inputs. Although the input is given to them in form of loan. But the beauty about it is Mr. Governor has actually gone a step further to say the state as a government will take from these farmers. So they won't have the issue of saying they have actually cultivated their farm, they've harvested, and they are looking for buyers. We'll match them with off-takers who will be on standby waiting to off-take all these products. Again, in doing this program, we thought it was also wise to have our input stored in a central location, even though we're also going to decentralize the inputs later on as the program goes on. We are hoping to also extend the storage to our various territorial districts and, if possible, various local governments for ease of distribution. We took time to say, okay, let's check our facilities, and we noticed Edo ADP would be a central point where it will be easy, because there we have the extension officers who are supposed to help us man this program. We built a new warehouse that is very, very large, that's able to house thousands of tonnage of various inputs. And as I speak to you, some inputs have already started arriving, and the warehouse is very huge. It has a very high capacity, like I've said. We can take thousands of tonnage of goods in the warehouse. It'll be fully built. So by next week, we'll start seeing farmers coming there to pick up some of these seeds.
So, that's that. You can see that Edo is very blessed, and today I don't think we import anything like our farm produce to other African countries. With this right now, with this very initiative right now, you can say it's going to be doing uptaking from maybe when you make your farm produce, the government will also help you to make sure it is being sold. We can sell it to Niger Republic with the government effort. We can even ship some abroad. If you reach the whole Africa shop right now, in most European countries, now it's also Ghana Garri with the sea. You will only see Orion Garri in the hand. Because why? There is no government will really stand out to start importing such a thing, you know. All we always do is to export. We always export. But importation, nobody bloody care about it. So what we are going to be doing right now is to make sure we support this very good administration to make sure that everything they have started, he bring it to completion. That's the most important thing. Everything they have started, he bring it to completion. That's very, very nice, you know. So if we are saying Obaseki must complete his tenure, we are not saying because what we are going to benefit. There are a lot of things, a lot of jobs are there, a lot of infrastructural development. If not because of any other thing, let him finish his project. He has a project on ground. Osiomo power plant is there. Schools, they are still on it today. He still have more work to do in the hospital. More roads are there. Gutter is being drilled, being digged everywhere. So who is to complete those things? Who is to complete those things? So these same people that are coming right now, they are going to start looting money. First of all, free their bank account before they start working. So the 4 years that remain by the grace of God by 2024, His Excellency will be able to complete all his projects. put the state in a state of normality. He will put the state in a state of glory so that the next governor that is coming, he will have the free mind to teach him everything. Look at how I sorted it. This man have not ruled before. He have never been close. The one time he first ruled, he was there with Lord Igmanedion. What those one came to do was to come and loot. Obaseki was part and parcel of Oshomole's administration. He know where lapses is. For one novice to your come from somewhere because he get crowd, we'll see whether now your crowd pass God on or now God Osaba on or say Abakari die now. Will somebody can know anybody say Waki Abakari? Nobody know Waki Abakari. So it may be say now the so take a can take him. So people whether they use him with the key never die, but he died. That is the way it is. So don't you say as your church just say strong. One death come knock for your door. Even though people will carry gun, they don't go feel you that day. So allow peace to be in the state. I doesn't hate any of you, but I hate this your this your political ambition that you are in a hurry, causing tensions everywhere. Okay, at the end of the day, what are you going to benefit? The Bible says, "What shall it profit a man to gain the whole world and suffer the loss of his own soul?" A man that you said you are a Christian, a man that one fair gave you stigma. What he called you today, your children is to come and meet it. All the names he called you. Let me quickly check up something here. Oh, the whole name this man called you, your children will come and meet it. The whole name he called you. He have called you all manner of names in the book. Because of political ambition, you quickly run and embrace it. Because you know, say, now let you want, now you go feel use the brain. Why not bring other tribe come? Why not bring your own brother come? May come this. Now, somebody is using you against your brother, and you say you are a Christian. How will you allow somebody to start using you against your brother? Then that shows greediness. It shows greediness. Greediness of the highest order. The Bible says, "What shall it profit a man to gain the whole world and suffer the loss of his own soul? And what shall a man give in an exchange for eternal life? Certainly nothing." So don't be greedy about power. Ego na ariotofu. I don't think money where you want to take care of your children, that'd be a problem right now. I don't think that one is a problem. Then, any soul that died today in your name, how do you expect people to feel like? This same person right now you think is supporting you, do you think he loves you? He never loves you. If he loves you, what he said against you for no fair talking? Then somebody bring you out. Imagine somebody pay me right now to start fighting that animal. The very day any person will tell me, "Please, I want to give you 1,000 euro. Fight that man." Now that day I will forgive him. I will disappoint the person. Nobody pays me for that. So don't be so foolish and allow anybody to use you against your brother. No. Do what comes from your mind. And it was never in your mind at the first case. It was never in your mind at the first case for you to raise up against your brother. Yeah. Look at what Cain do to your brother Abel. At the end of the day, what happened in the book of Genesis chapter 4? Cain was pronounced a vagabond because he splitted innocent blood. So God is still ready today to pronounce vagabond to some people. So one thing we are not really getting clear is that if you say our God na mumu, our God not be mumu, he know what he's doing. He just keep quiet, they look or say maybe tomorrow, maybe we go change. That's why God is keeping quiet. Not be saying a week day pass or something. So let not be a smarting God. God is the one that knows the beginning. He knows the ending from the beginning. So the video I wanted to show to us. You know, too much of video every day by day, you know. At times when we all go hide, I'm not thinking I'm going to get it. Because I will never have any intention of showing it, but it just comes to my mind right now to show it. But if I can't get it, there's no problem about that. Where Pastor Sagi Zeyamu talked about, please, if you know you have it, send it for me. where Pastor Sagize Yamu talk, when he want to mention APC, go see the mention PDP. Because spirit now PDP blood now get, not be APC. You only just come to APC to come and score commotion. And after Oshomole don't use her now, yeah, go clear. Oshomole won't cause problem for him. All Bible where you read, you just say now good thing won't give you. If Oshomole get good thing, go give you. You go divert and go give you your own blood brother. Now your own brother, now you go give. You get people where from come, the local government where from come. You don't see anybody bring out there. Because why one man go they use you like a zombie? And you even go school party Oshomole. Now he come they use you now, come and fight your brother. At the end of the day, you are happy fighting your own blood brother. And upon the Bible you have read and all of that, then you couldn't see anything that make you back off and say, no, I will not do this thing against my brother. If all Basaki do well, it's my friend. You can even hold meeting with them. Please, His Excellency, I wanted to see you. You know, if you meet him, he can. So if you do well, you know, he can give you something to do. Must you be in a hurry? Edo State have a governor. Why are we interested to bring in another one by force? At the end of the day, people start dying. And we now, we are not politically matured enough to control some certain things. We saw the presidential election, how people died. Then you are bringing, imagine the tension you are to cause in primary election when the governor is working. And all APC, most of the chieftains, most of them, not be all of them, most of them, they are demons. Two friends are quarreling. You guys couldn't settle them. What are you going to, not be money. Money come buy us for jam now. Money could not be house when I want buy. Are you going to be richer than Michael Jackson? Michael Jackson is gone today. A lot of eminent personality. Who has this money? One Michael Jackson, one of his hand glove, they bought after the dad about $20,000+ and they sell them. I watched this thing on news. It's there, one of his mirror stand, $45,000. That's what he worth. Mirror stand. So where is Michael Jackson today? So why are you so? What did? No, I don't understand. Where did they get the money? All you guys are doing this is because of money. I know. The people that are sensible, they know. Well, where did they money? You use motor. You use money buy motor. The motor fee, if you get accident, it will still kill you. You use your money to buy plane. The plane free crash, it go kill you. Look at this very young guy that died. Basketballer. Yeah? He was just growing up. He died. He left money behind. He died still with the dream. So who know they die? Tell me. Where did they get the money? Oshomole, does he have two heads today? The 700 million that this guy took, he said, yeah, what did you son do? The what can happen? Your child go to Oxford Dictionary, Oxford University. Now down they go to school rich. At the end of the day, somebody from village still who read books with rugby way. It will still be brilliant than your child. So why not leave good names? We are creating damn problems for generation coming. Do you think if anybody die right now in your name, and right now, do you think why the Nigerian be keeping quiet? We are watching you to see what your inquisitiveness to be in power, to see what this your political prostitution, what's going to land you in. Any soul that die, now you kill them. Because if not, you will call Duam tension for none day. Imagine one party. About 4 or 5 people have purchased phone. Each of those phone cost 22 million. Still Edo State money. Where they get this money from? They would have come to abroad to come and also. I'll use all my life, 50 years for abroad. They go buy a PC ticket. Is it a ticket to heaven? At the end of the day, now one person I want win. Why not just unite money and say, okay, now, Obaseki finish your tenure. By 2020, we know what to do. Let's draw this thing with PDP. Instead of make up Basaki no win. If I told you na mago mago run, now we'll campaign for any person who come out for the PDP. That's just a fact. We pray for God to reveal to us. Whosoever come out to PDP, that's just a fact. Now let Basaki qualify for APC to rule Edo State right now. No that person. So if Basaki, una go do a mago mago, una don't do the primary one I want to do. Una because the Basaki don't get gone, and I get gone. Now I know how to write results. And when they do election my practice where we're not there, una the general overseer. We go find person from PDP there, we get good heart. So that APC near Mogiaki, abiria bari wario boyo. So na so e go be na. So nothing more. Wa we na gba we sadi be dia. E mo ma be gba le PDP odo. So that mo na carry because na bad head most of them be. How can party? So you guys have no rules that guide you. All you want to do is to share money. Things must change. When Jesus Christ came, some of the laws that was in the Old Testament, he can't amend them. He amended them. Look at how he amended the one that was in the book of John chapter 8. Verse 4 and 5. That woman was caught very out of adultery. He loses and small. He not just say, hey, Moses, you are stupid. Why would Moses say that? I have just come. No. He amended them small. He amended them. He leave the woman, may go. Because normally, Moses put and say, but Jesus Christ have made them. So there is some certain amendment today in the administration, in the political space in Edo State. So there is nothing wrong about that. You will be used to it. So God wants you to feel the same thing that people have been feeling. May you not feel say now you get chest pass. A lot of people have been hungry since Edo State start. Some people today, now hungry, now kill their papa. If not be our guests, we can enter jam, find route, they enter jam. That's why today, even the people, the human trafficker that the you people are arresting, they were supposed to even be given accolade. And even as the day inside jail, you go see give them small thing. Say, use this thing, hold on, because we're not try. If not because this abroad. How many people has Edo State made? How many people, if not this abroad? But those one are the mumu, they can't take on as one canteen. Because it was too pagani. Even the house, your father, you that is watching right now, you know what your sister and sister go through. Before you took your father from the village, your sister and sister can't carry you. So we are here to, IACP is here to tell you the truth. We don't take it from one particular perspective. On my opinion, there were nothing like human traffickers. All these people, they were living in those states because of conditions. Because of conditions. Now people wake on the door, they will not become too buzzy. They're not going to use their human initiative. They begin to use human being. Like say, they be mumu. That's why it becomes. Now, look at political space today right now. People who have got millions before, today, they are still very hungry. It's like the more you drink salty water, the more tasty you are. So, God wants you to also feel what other people have been feeling, what we felt that make us left home. Do you think the position you are today, our head not go physically, huh? Or the bottle, we see the bottle for her that year. We know Abinite derived from time. We read bottle for her that year. Everyone just see doing based on say, man, if they grow, they come. Right now, we are not become a man. There are a lot of things we cannot do. Somebody were telling me during the same thing when we were growing, now say, I was not stubborn. I've been a cool-headed person. One thing I hate right from my childhood is oppression. I don't like it. I can even lose my head for it. So that's that. So at the time you are hungry, there are extra strength that God gives to you. That's why if I'm doing my activism, it's different from when I'm discussing with you on phone. But if we are going to go into argument, then I wake up the spirit of activism in me. It enable my way. So that's the way it is. So we are not doing what we are doing because we hate you. We want you to get it from the real perspective. This thing you are supporting, how many people is it going to benefit? How many people has Obaseki government taken away from the street? There are a lot today. Check the educational system. Go and check. Go and check the health sector. Everybody happy. Go and check the petroleums. Don't just come to media and start writing. Go and verify. When in Omori, your Baseki, your mama, you're not your way. Because I hate when you are. You can see right now, if I'm talking to Shomole, I brought out what he have done that I have seen. I'm not even criticizing Oshomole or Ize Yamu because people are criticizing him. I'm seeing lapses due to the name Ize Yamu have given to himself. I'm seeing lapses. The very day Adam does lapses, then he positions in the Bible. The good side of him is also in the Bible. Then we will bring it out for him to see. But to what he's doing right now, he's becoming too hypocritical. In short, Ize Yamu is a political prostitute. It's called a political a political fear. Is a yamu because they jump from what they're going, they jump from here to here. Imagine you have been marrying husband, What legacy are you teaching down for generations that are coming? Then tomorrow you want to tell me about faith. That people, maybe you are on the podium. And when I was, you are no testimony to give because you were running here and there. May you lose this, your position in Jesus' name. May you lose it in the mighty name of Jesus. Because all what will be. You will lose it. Instead of you to even win now. We'll tell God, may give unto PDP. After all, whatever. You couldn't stay in your camp. You couldn't stay in your camp. You couldn't stay there. How can right now I'm trying to become something? Instead of me to stay where I am, I'll be run up and down. Have you ever wanted to see me run up and down? A lot of people called me. I will put somebody online one day because I know you, my man, they talk this one. How they call somebody to tell me? I know reveal them. I want me the person can use the man they talk and all the vain boy. Dama Derry Agri Yatamiye. Una no pass my man here. I will put it breaking news that day. Let it come and explain to you people how they sent him to me. They sent it to me. I said, my brother, I know they support evil thing. If I'm poor, let me poor. Made a car, I go, my brother, to go for. Now that day, the place started to fear me. I've had a lot of opportunities. Just because of you, I have to turn it down. Or now, he will come and say with his man, or now, they state managing. Or we have state managing, we need to be able to hear about you. Whether even the fortune they give me. Then, now that time, I know, say, man, Newton is a man. I'm only sent by God. I'm also sent by our ancestors. So that we call deliverance in our political space. So a lot of people who does what they do because of what they want to gain. I don't do it because of what I want to gain. I do it because what you yourself will become in life is my first priority. Just the way the Constitution of Nigeria said that the government should protect lives and properties. Also, the God Constitution also said we should protect lives and also properties. That's why the book of John chapter 10 verse 11, he said, I am the good shepherd. He went for that. He said, a good shepherd lives life down for the sheep. God has called me to do this. By so doing, I have to live by example, by not compromising my mind. What I believe since 2017, ever since I started coming out on social media space, a good governance is what I stand for. I have never one day been told, criticize this person. I criticize you based on what I see with my eye that you are doing. I don't work with them say. How many people will stand firm like this? Nobody. So it's not all about money. Even after now, look at the book of Numbers 14 verse 18. He said, the Lord is slow in anger and abundant in loving kindness, forgiving iniquity and transgression, but he will by no means clear the guilt. He will by no means take away what you have done. He will by no means take away your atrocity. It will by no means take away your election malpractice. It will by no means take away your discrimination. It will by no means take away your racism act. It will by no means take away segregation attitude. It will by no means take away the ethnicity measure that you are carrying up in our state. It will by no means take away any form of ajagaduism that you are performing in our state. Then visiting the iniquity of the father unto the children, to the third and to the fourth generation. Ancient of glory, I pray today as many who will listen to this very particular message of today's Sunday, 7 June 2020, and repent. Ancient of day, forgive them. If they choose to run further, to keep on pursuing Obaseki, to make sure he lost that position that you have made him to be. The same way, God, you allow Pharaoh and his gang to be sunk in the sea so they will be drowned in their life in the mighty name of Jesus. If they repent, it shall be well with them. This is the word of God. It's not my word. We have to correct this. This error must have to be corrected. So whatever thing you are sowing today, you will repeat it. You will not be exempted. So don't let anybody bamboozle you. Because a one of your leader, no frustrating, no ho ho, no mind, they burn away your open. Then he carry you along. Now today, this one and this one. To the extent they change the more so already to become a more. But the more the later start humiliating a more. humiliate and then humiliate and now. And zombie said that one way. Who are you bowling? I have a winner or zonuma conoma legbe. Now this one to that one leg bina. Now this one to that leg bina. A fear social media. Stupid set of nincompoops. This is my basic and I've view what no wa commit inana. Tomorrow, right now, I have your obvious or done. When a boo video. Stupid idiot. Please learn this very particular video here and we'll see some other time during the week. There are a lot of things people don't understand. And they will never understand or think they're limbo, you know. They don't understand. That's some of the major problems that we are going through in our society today. They told your mother less of a red name. This was how they gang up. 13 against one. They rose up against Comrade Newton. Because I said, no, I will not be a part of this 13 evil. Apart from only one woman we exempt. That lives in Germany. Let me exempt that woman because it was an innocent woman. They were not remaining 12. They voted. They changed Omoyele Sowore to become Omoyele. That's how wicked they would be. But tomorrow, this same you. Oh, do I beg, beg, beg. Now, but I hear no Omoyele Sowore. I beg, beg music again. Oh, my damn, you know. What you people do to Omoyele Sowore, why the way that is pastor's example? Oh, is Azag, I don't hear a little. What can I have any Jesus? Why go free? Because, oh, done. Oh, one, oh, done, oh, babe. Stupid idiot. Yeah, we're not going to go. And they will never repent from all the atrocities. Hello, chairman. I'm a live broadcast. I'm a live broadcast. Okay. Make a put on for speaker.
Yeah.
You can talk,
my
sir.
Brother, I love this spot. Yeah, I salute you, brother.
God bless you.
Happy Sunday.
Same to you, chairman.
Appreciate what you do, my brother.
God bless you. God bless you, sir.
God bless you.
Amen. Are you too, sir?
I just do tag DVC because I want to appreciate what you show what I do for us for a day.
Yeah.
One good thing show what I do now, I want to appreciate.
Okay.
My people tell me now because I need to appreciate this man. If you don't appreciate them, if you don't look out better before, if you don't look out the eye when you look out.
Yeah. Wow, that's wonderful.
The only one good thing we do for us for a daughter and those days, that be the way we come for us.
Yeah, now so.
People are just recalled too. Then they go drop money, make them come out.
Yes.
And you know, for this ambassador to reduce, they do lost money where.
Yes. Yes.
So now, their purpose now is to come back again, to come begin chop our money again.
Yes. Now that be their mission. Yes.
So, I don't know, so we need to appreciate Obaseki.
Oshomole, for giving Obaseki to us.
For giving Obaseki to a dose, yes. That is a good work.
Yes.
We will not go say bad to good, we will not go appreciate.
Yeah, God bless them for that one way you do. Thank you very much.
Before you go close, my brother.
Yeah, thank you. God bless you.
The best way that they beat, they're not making us cry. All these people, if they come back again, now they will come take the same position.
Yes.
I'm a for my cat to suffer.
Yes, don't be lying. Yes.
Everything for our area, for our justice, now everything will begin going upside down again.
Yes. No, I'm not sure say they want go.
Maybe we think well because we know we continue like that.
Yes.
So more now they appreciate Oshobola for giving us a better governor. We be say today, I see a dose don't check finish.
Yes.
That is not happen there.
Yes.
Make we put hand for a back, they support that.
Yes.
My brother, for the good way they do, God will bless you. You go send a king, kill you, now you go die.
Amen. Amen. Thank you very much, sir.
And I thank you, I just come up for now. Go do for show on the way. Take it for better.
Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you for acknowledging that.
Keep keep on doing what you are doing.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir. Thanks for the calling. God bless you, sir. Thank you, sir. You can see now, not be only one, the same. People are seeing it all over the globe. I told us one time in this program that only one thing, good thing, will show more leave. For those things, now be Obaseki, will give us. The rest, all of them are fake. All of them are fake. And if don't find out, right, we don't already detect them now, then they're trying to bring another thing to us. Holy Ghost fire in Jesus' name. So let end the music here. No more do TSA. I want to make all these people, make them repent. If they repent, me, I do not get problem. The very day you repent, go and read the book of Matthew 4, verse 17. Say, repent for the kingdom of God is at hand. Repent from these bad politics you are playing. The very day you repent, become friend. Or till you repent, we got no room for that. So let's enjoy this piece of music. God bless you all. God bless you all. God bless you in the mighty name of Jesus.
Evangelist Emmanuel Osano JP. Meriano Wakuma Rokomaino. Oh, I know Semada Mungu Romaina. Osa Eto Romaino JP. Why will they not group so so wako? Abu Parasia, Wona Yam Yogana.
Stop deceiving people, repent.
Make their church full with people and money. If you join that church, then they call the church of Satan. You know, to get problems again. You go make them hear your name for everywhere. Come out from that church now. There is nothing in it. That is the road to hell. At the end of this, they will seek only help of people from church. People will see you follow them.
God bless you all. Thank you, Lord, for tuning in. Thank you all for tuning in. Good native doctor is better than a fake pastor. Fake pastor, fake pastor. God will keep on exposing them. Yeah.
You pastor, why not say you be wizard to get wish? You dey go enter altar, dey pray while your prayer. Why you not go to Hebrews now? May you forget peace for your life. May you forget this salvation. You that pastor, listen. That God went there with you so. What do you think that they do? Some pastors today they are armed robbers. On Sunday you will enter the altar.
Yes.
Then
they spread the name of God. Good night, God bless you all.